Paul and Linda are vegetarians too. In fact, Linda has her own line of vegetarian entrees.
Ah, poo. I'm sure the last thing they want to talk about is...
We weren't satisfied with the other vegetarian meals on the market. You'd be surprised how often you'd find a big hunk of pork in them.
Ew.
Linda and I both feel strongly about animal rights. In fact, if you play Maybe I'm Amazed backwards, you'll hear a recipe for a really ripping lentil soup.